Can we go back? This is the moment. Tonight is the night. We'll fight till it's over. So we put our hands up like the ceiling can't hold us. Like the ceiling can't hold us. Can we go back?
I'm so damn grateful. I grew up really wanna go fronts, but that's what you get when Wu-Tang raised you. Y'all can't stop me. Go hard like I gotta eat it in my heartbeat. And I'm eating at the beat like it gave a little speed to a great white shark on shark. We raw. Time to go off. Gone. Deuces goodbye. I got a world to see. And my girl, she wanna see Rome. Caesar make you a believer. Nah, I never ever did it for a throne. That validation comes from giving it back to the people. Now sing this song and it goes like.
Till the room comes off. Till the lights go out. Till my legs give out. Can't shut my mouth. Till the smoke clears out and my eyes burn out. I'ma rip this till my bones.
The thing that I think I'll miss the most about cross country is probably like the people, you know. Cross country is a really strong family aspect in it where, like, you know, you're more than teammates. You can just go out of your way and go talk to people. Like, I know I outside of practice, I'm FaceTiming and texting my cross country friends pretty avidly just because, you know, they're really good people. Some strengths that I believe that make me a great athlete, at least through cross, it's made me mentally strong, you know. It's kind of taught me not to let pain get to my head. You know, running 3 miles is harder in itself, but doing it fast is even harder. And it really, it can get to you. It's not fun. But it just teaches you to keep pushing mentally, because if you could push mentally, you could push physically. And I don't really have, like, a favorite song that I listen to or try and get to prior to competing. It's more like a genre, I guess you could say. It's like hard beat drop rap that'll, like, get me hyped for something. You know, because you got to be ready to compete, got to be ready to, like, try and win, you know. Even though there are people that are, like, so much faster. But, you know, you just got to get yourself in that, like, pumped up mindset, and that'll get you going.
The thing I miss most about cross country is hanging out with the team and having team outings. My work ethic is what makes me a great athlete. My favorite song to listen to before a meet is Take On Me